Lifting Up Jesus, Opening His Word, from Australia, Denmark, Israel, Japan, New Zealand, Northern Ireland, Republic of Ireland, Singapore, South Africa, United Kingdom, Thailand, the Philippines, United States, and throughout the world. You're watching Moriel TV.
Hi, this is Tim Worth from Moriel TV and Moriel Radio. I'm here with James Jacob Prasch. And Jacob, one of the believers asked the questions, who are the Nicolaitans?
There are different theories as to who the Nicolaitans were. Some people say they were followers of someone called Niklaus. Some scholars have associated Niklaus by a vague historical tradition with one of the deacons from the book of Acts chapter 6. The point is, no one knows for sure. But what we do know for sure is what the name means, or what the term means. Nicolaity, suppression of the people. A clerical overclass, a clergy that set itself above the people. Sort of what you see happening in Talmudic Judaism with the rabbis, what you see happening in Roman Catholicism and Eastern Orthodoxy with the ordained clergy. This idea of a clergy class that's above the people and that somehow oppresses them or engages in heavy shepherding or somehow puts itself in an ungodly control of the people, the way the Sanhedrin did in the New Testament. This is Nicolaitanism. As to the Nicolaitans themselves, we cannot be sure who they were. There are theories, but no one knows positively.
Thank you, Jacob.